Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's check out Get Smart 14. Just released, actually today as I'm recording this, but not today as you are watching this. Get Smart 14, escaping KAOS's bunker. KAOS's bunker. I don't know how to pronounce it. Agent 86, you managed to escape your cell without the guards noticing. Agent 99 notified you via your shoe phone that the stairs should lead to a way out. Find the stairs and get out quickly before the bunker explodes. Note, all three buttons open the exit side fizzler. Everything else is marked, but you'll have to use your detective skills you've honed since you've been Agent 86. Difficulty 4 to 5 out of 10, hashtag PeTI, hashtag PTI, hashtag B, hashtag Agent 808, hashtag Agent 86, hashtag Agent 89. Alright, let's get going. I already loaded it in. And we start in this B-mod introductory thing. I didn't know about that, but apparently this is a new B-mod introduction, and this is not something special that you make in Hammers, it's just a new B-mod thing. Still, it's pretty cool. And also, apparently the projector screen is not supposed to be white. It's probably because of my graphics settings. But yeah. Danger laser. Alright, let's get going. And this is the actual start of what DeathWish actually made. I believe. Oh, a screen. It lets you put in screens now? That's cool. That's actually really neat. Oh, and there's the cameras that it's using for the screen. That is really strange, though, to have a really tall but not very wide screen. For these shots. It's like a really high vertical FOV and a really low horizontal FOV. And yes, there is a difference between horizontal and vertical FOV, as I've learned. Alright, so I guess we just want to drop down here, right? I don't see any other course of action to take. We've got this now, right? Come on. Go there. We'll walk up these stairs. Nice and quick-like. Cause Chell's good at running, or Bindi, whoever we're playing as. And then we want to go up there, it seems. Hey! There's that bug again. I didn't know if it would happen with balls, but apparently it does. Where did it go? What the heck? Alright, fair enough. We'll do it this way then. The not-so-cool way. Wait, what did we even need it for? What? Huh? What? Really? What is that sound? No, really, what is that sound? What? I'm creeped out. this is spooky, scary skeleton stuff. Oh, it's like something on the other side of this wall here? Oh, is that where it spawns from and I messed it up by fizzling it? Alright, okay, well it's still kind of strange, I will say that. Though I have seen Stranger Things, not the show. Yep, those doors close. Now we are in the error vent zone. Well, this is unusual. What does this do? Hey, it drops a laser cube. Ooh, it's another fizzler puzzle. Alright. First of all, what does that do? Disables that. I guess we'll want to put it on the button, right? what does said button do? I have no idea, to be honest. What disables this fizzler? Of course. That... What is that? Is that... What are these vents for? This one dropped the cube, right? I don't even know... why... I feel like I'm missing something here. What does this button do? I don't understand what this button does. What does that do? That does the door? Really? What does this do? Six? That says six, but... I thought... Doesn't this also say six? Yeah, that definitely does say six. So... is this... what did the description say? All three buttons open the exit side fizzler. Really? 'Cause that's not at all what I'm seeing. What do you mean, all three buttons? This opens that side. You mean when all three are pressed simultaneously? How am I supposed to press all three simultaneously? How do I spawn the other cubes? DeathWish. DeathWish! Does that say 9 and 7? Where are 9 and... how do I know if that's a 9 or a 6? Oh my gosh, you need to put a line under it, B-mod author. Bin. Vlogy. That's a 7. Is that a 9 or a 6? I thought I already pressed that button at the same time I had a cube on this one. This must be the 9, if that's the 6. Oh wait, no, that's 6, and this definitely disables that, so this is definitely 6, so that must be 9. Does this only need 9 and 7? 'Cause I swear I did that already. Unless it needs 6 and 7. In which case, holy crap, that's just confusing. So there's that. Yep, that didn't do a darn thing. That did not do a darn thing. That definitely has a green light next to the 9. So this is definitely 9. Then What? I thought, isn't this 7? It needs something else that I can't even see? What's this other red light here for? Oh, it's an ant line that I can barely see! Alright, it needs that. Yeah, so it needs that button, this button, and that in order to spawn a cube, looks like. How do I do that, though? I don't see a way to move that cube across either of these fizzlers right now. Those antlions are really tough to see. That something about that should be changed somehow, but I don't know what. What's with this little decorative angling? Because this is the only portal surface here. And I can't access any of the other ones, because anytime I disable another fizzler, I'm on the other side of another one. That disables that fizzler. That does that. I don't see how to get this cube anywhere. I can only get it across this one right here. I don't see any other way to do this. Am I like... I need to just point it at... Is there any of these portable? No, but... Like if... This isn't portable. It's just troll texture. It's just trolling you to make you think it's portable, but it's not. I wanna hit that. And I wanna hit that. But... Can't. It can't be done. And then there's also this right here, which is mysterious. And then there's no other portal surfaces in here. That's literally all the portal surfaces there are. That's 1, 2, 3 portal surfaces total. I don't see any other than those. Just 3 portal surfaces. Also, if you ever have to go through here, you have to make quite a sketchy jump. And there is no going back. So if I needed that ball for anything, it is long gone. Am I missing something obvious? I feel really stupid right now. How am I supposed to... Like, if I activate this, it'll at least drop something out of here, even though I can't get that one. But how do I do that? I literally do not see a way to do without tilting the cube. Like, the only way I can see to do that right now is to tilt the cube, and that just feels really wrong. Oh gosh, don't do that to me. Yeah, like, see, there's that now. So that's everything disabled now, but I really feel like I was not supposed to tilt the cube to get that one to spawn. So then now... if I do... this... oh right, I needed to... Right. Okay, let's fix this. How did I do it the first few times? That is amazing that I managed to do anything even remotely resembling getting this across here. Let's do it the sketchy way. Oh, except that can't be done. Never mind. Sketchy way is not possible. There, did it. So let's see. What we actually want to do... okay, so this button is not actually necessary. That's good to know. Okay, I have accomplished something somehow. Don't ask me how, because I literally do not know what I've been doing here. Now let's go to this other one. I think just having all three buttons would open the exit according to what I've been told, right? Oh, that opens the exit fizzler. So then how am I supposed to hit that? DeathWish808. Oh, why did I... can't. Oh, somehow that landed on there perfectly this time. How do I hit it? Doesn't make much sense to me right now. Like, right now I have all the fizzlers disabled. That is everything. Literally all the fizzlers are disabled right now, and I still don't see a way how to do this. Cause that's... none of these are portable. That's not... like... I could try and swap the cubes, but I don't see how that would help. What is this portal surface for? Like, it might be possible to stand in the portals and then jump again, but that's so risky and dangerous that And even then, I can't think of what I would do if I did that. Like, if I successfully did that, back to back, I don't see how it would help me at all. I feel like I'm missing something extremely important. Because of the way I activated that, I must have skipped learning some skill or something. The thing is, why would I want to disable this back fizzler at all? Why would I want to disable any of these fizzlers? I just want to hit that. That is right there is the only thing I need to get out of here. Why would I want to disable the fizzlers? Surely I don't need to, like, balance the cube at a weird angle between the two cubes, right? That wouldn't make much sense. I don't know. Always freaks me out, like, I don't even know what we're standing on right now. Certainly standing on death, that's for sure. I really don't know what to do here, other than getting the cubes into the center. too early. I don't know. Right now I'm just grasping at straws. Come on, I jumped! Knock, my spacebar's broken! Why did you do that, Knock? It's contagious. I wish that if you held down the spacebar, it would just auto-jump, but obviously that would make speedrunning way too easy. Minecraft used to have that before they broke it and nerfed it or whatever. Come on, I jumped! I know I jumped! Gotta get the timing right. Like, I did it once. Surely I can do it again. There we go. Spam that spacebar. Oh, come on! There's that. Yes! Did it! Goodness, that was an absolute nightmare. Okay, let's move this out of the way. It just feels so wrong, though. I don't see how I could get the right angle, either. Oh my gosh, it's so close! What the? Why did that cube move so... such a way? What the? Why are these cubes acting so strange? Stay still, please! As Wheatley would say. How did I get so close before? I don't understand. Cause this- I don't see any way to do this at all. I don't see any way to do this in a normal way, other than, like, this is the only other thing that I can think of. Because of this game's stupid buggy physics, I can't just this anymore. How did I do that? I have no idea. Wait, what? I thought there was- what? Especially the last one. There was only one! What do you mean the last one? There was only one. Okay, so I don't know if I did this intended or not, but look at this. The puzzles, plural, especially the last one. What? There was only... Let me restart this thing. How do I... Whatever, I wanna restart this and... Was there a first puzzle? I don't remember there being a first puzzle. I thought that was the first puzzle. Yeah, no, this is literally... Like, this isn't a puzzle right here, this is not a puzzle at all. It's not what I would call a puzzle. Yeah, this is the first and only puzzle in this entire map. I don't know what that guy is smoking, but... let's just get out of here. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, I really appreciate it. I'll replay this map if DeathWish tells me I did it wrong. And, I'll see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!